tonight, we do some new stuff by creating a new chapter with some new memories on the new DNA album. The song I'm gonna sing for you guys is one of my favorites. This is Chateau. I saw you on the corner in the cafe, happier than I do. It has a little longer, and my crazy is a blunder than it was. Then when you walked out of my house, I didn't say a thing, no. It's funny how you can feel your hair, well, shoulda, woulda, coulda, baby.
I'm over it, but my world is gone. Technology, it gets a little weird in between a show, doesn't it?
I'll be back. I gotta talk to Mother real quick. You can keep it on if you want.
Love it, check it out, listen. This is so incredible. You know, 26 years Backstreet Boys have been around. And you know what I'm seeing? I'm seeing some new faces in the audience. I'm seeing some new fans. Make some noise if you're a new fan of the Backstreet Boys. Okay. I hear you. If you've been a fan of the Backstreet Boys for the past 26 years, go crazy! That's okay, you see? We encourage crazy behavior here at the Backstreet Boys concert. You know why? Because we're crazy for you, too. We love you so much, buddy. And that's what this next song here is about. This is a new song of our DNA album. You guys got it. You don't mind if I sing it for you, do you? Listen up. Kiss a little different now. You change your hair like it now. And baby, your body still feels the same. That's right.
Yeah. Perform here the next night. It's just incredible. So again,
We're so appreciative. We thank you. The love coming from you guys. Without you guys, we wouldn't be here. We're going to keep this party rolling. If you let me keep the party rolling with the Banksy Boys, let me get a hey, yeah! All right, here we go.
Hey, Kev, I couldn't help but notice, where are the other three Schmendricks at? Where'd they go? There's like distance out here. What's going on?
They're under the stage right now getting naked.
Oh, that's right. Well, since we have the change as well, why don't we just do it up here on stage in front of you?
Yeah. When we were in rehearsals, AJ thought it'd be a great idea for us to do our quick change on the stage. I think it would have been more entertaining for you guys about maybe 15 years ago. It might have been a little bit of experience for you guys. Back when we had abs to show you. Right now we have to hide behind this. But we'll have fun with it anyway. What's up, homie? You having a good time?
Aha! Hello. So again, I hate to beat a dead horse, but 26 years in this business is unheard of. Especially for a group, for a group like us. So thank you to each and every one of you for allowing us to keep our dreams alive. So, listen, before we continue, can we get a little mood music? Now, ladies in particular, let's journey back, won't you? Remember back in the day, ladies, when you guys used to throw your bras and panties up on stage at us? Well, you know what Kevin and I decided tonight? We're gonna return the favor. And a little something special signed by all five Backstreet Boys. So London, how many of you guys out there have the DNA album? Well, if you haven't noticed, we're doing snippets. Certain songs off of the DNA album. And this one, if you haven't figured out what it is just yet, let's just say fans here in London have always, always been so passionate. Are you seeing where I'm going with this? You know where I'm going? Yeah, where'd you go? I lost you, buddy. Oh, wait. So, we got so many more surprises for you guys, you're not even ready.
Where I wanna be.
Thank you.
That song is very special for the five of us up here on the stage. It's autobiographical. We've all grown up together in this audience tonight. We've all fell in love, had our hearts broken, fell in love again, found somebody to spend our lives with, some of us started families of our own. We've all grown up together. We want to thank you guys. We're a family. We want to thank y'all for being a part of our family for 26 years. Tonight is a very special night for me. I'm gonna be selfish for a little bit. It's my 19th wedding anniversary tonight.
Hey, I have to say, like, 19 years in the entertainment world, like, you've been married like 150.
It's true.
Congratulations, Kev. Congratulations.
So she's here in the audience tonight. Baby, I love you. I'm glad you're here. And that's what that song No Place is about right there. So thank you guys for giving me that moment. I love you, Kristen Kelly Richardson.
It's
kind of hard to follow that.
I can't follow that, except y'all are going to have one good night. I can just follow it. Thank God your room is not next to mine. That's all I'm saying. That's it, I'm done.
Hey, Howie, I'm gonna skip my part. Let's try to transition into what you were gonna say.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Threw my curveball.
Right? You don't wanna say anything?
Well, you know, I think, you know, me and Kevin have survived 19 years of marriage.
Right.
We've actually survived 26 years together. Okay? Just because, you know, Kevin and I are family, we're cousins. He's actually the reason that I'm in this band. So, I will tell you on behalf of my cousin, whom I love very much, Kristen Kay out there, we have a lot of beautiful, strong women behind us, five really strong women behind us. You know, sometimes, well, they don't really help us, but they encourage us to sing, right? And what we do is we sing a cappella, right, Howie? That was a good segue.
That was a very good transition.
Right? A good segue. Good transition.
Oh. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. One thing we were very proud of as a young group when we first started is that we sing a cappella. And we didn't have songs of our own. We sang songs of other artists that we admired. Everybody from Boyz II Men, Shy, Jodeci, all the doo-wop groups back in the days of Temptation, the OJs, you named it, we sang it. We're very proud, because today, we have our very own acapella song that we're gonna sing for you guys tonight, if that's okay. So fellas, what do you say we show them how we used to do it? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Love. control this. Never thought that I'd be left behind, that I'm stronger than you. I'm
Thank you.
better dance than that. Nicki Minaj.
Am I your rigid love? Yeah. Am I the only one? Yeah. If I set you up? Yeah. Am I everything you need? Better rock your body now. Everybody. Yeah. Rock your body up. Yeah. Everybody. Rock your body right. You know that everybody stays back.
Baby, can you give me? I'll be the one.
mixed emotions. Did anybody find me a river that could lead me out to the ocean? Cause I've only ever known the kind of love that leaves humanity broken. So forgive me for my mixed emotions. Yeah, yeah.
Supposed to do what?